This is the Marina Bay. This Marina Bay is very famous because for you know, outside how this one look like a ship, it's, and downside look like a player, you know, shipping player downside. That type of Marina Bay. But upside, how upside you go or lift sail, upside you see all country you see, and downside just this is downside. Downside how all market it's in shopping market also have, and downside it's a hotel also have it's downside and lobby and they have casino downside and have one casino also downside. Last 2014 December government opened downside one casino and that's why how many people this is a way from this way it's Lim Lim Tower. This is the Lim Lim Tower. Lim Lim Tower to this way for casino. Yes. Lim Lim Tower to Marina Bay. This is the way. That's why many country people coming here as a tourist, as China and India, Bangladesh, Pakistan, Sri Lanka, and Asians, all the peoples, and also European peoples also coming here. Yes, and African. That's all people coming here for casino. That time. Saturday Sunday is mostly it's full, but you must need you want to go inside casino. It's you are a foreigner. That time you must show into your passport. Can you know how passport cannot enter you inside casino? When inside go you want cards and inside. You give passport and your details after him give you one card. That time next time you want to must go inside. That time no need to passport. You show your only identity cards. It's a casino card. And him give you two cards. One casino card and second card is your shopping card. It's a Marina shopping card. And inside casino you play a game from $5 to $1,000 and different many games have inside. That's you play and many people win also and many people money lose also, but win and lose this is the part of game. That's why but Marina Plaza is very nice, good. And Singapore is a very good, very clean city and very beautiful city also, very nice. Many people say expensive but many people say expensive, a little bit expensive for an Asian tourist, a little bit, but it's okay, nice, good. And you have a plan for holiday and with family, it's I suggest Singapore is very good for holiday with family, because have here Sentosa, Marina Plaza, Galang, Paya Lebar. It's so many places are nearby. That's why for holiday, 4 days, 7 days, it's okay in Singapore. Very nice and a very safety city also. Very good. Bye, take care.